to pick up your hamster. So sponsored by Jess and Isla June.
So if he's running free like that, you grab him by the middle. It's help if he's got like two collars. And then at the bottom, you've got to put a supporting hand. And that's how to pick up your hamster. Like this. He's running. Grab by the middle and put him on your hand.
Goodbye. Bye.